There's a story that started on Christmas when a baby was born in the night. And those who came far, who followed this star, were seeing a heavenly sight. A heavenly with the touch of his hand. He was born to be king, he was rabbi and priest. The best that he had, he gave to the least. He gave to the least. He was born and he died almost 2,000 years ago. Like no one they'd heard, the simple young carpenter, crowds hung on every word. He hated injustice, he taught what is right. He said, I'm the way and the truth and the light. His friends soon believed that truly he was the one, the Savior, Messiah, God's one and only Son. But
hope in that.
If that was the end of the story, there'd be no hope. But it isn't.
God has made a way for all who mourn and grieve. Death will never be the end. Just believe. There is nothing left to fear. Nothing heaven knows. For he died for us to give us life and to give us hope. He rose. He died for us to give us life and to give us hope. He rose.